today the Michigan Marching Band in celebration of Military Appreciation Day presents some of our great American musical heritage, a Rhapsody in red, white, and blue. It was 100 years ago that George Gershwin combined classical and jazz in his Rhapsody in Blue. 1896, and Congress made it the official march of the United States of America. Under the direction of Professor Jason Fenning, Michigan's Director of Bands and former Director of the President's Own, the U.S. Marine Band, this is John Philip Sousa's classic, The Stars and Stripes Forever. In memory of their